Next Tuesday. Okay. Well, before you go back to school, I want to see how much information you know, okay? Are you ready? Okay. How many of each animal did Moses take on the ark with him?
Two.
No. Moses did not take any animals on the ark. No.
No.
Talk about automobiles. Yes. It says in Acts 2:1, when the day of the Pentecost was to come, they were all in one accord. Like Honda Accord, like you have a car. Okay, this one's not tricky, I promise. Are you ready? Okay, 1 + 1 = 2. Nope, it equals 3. You ready? Okay, it says. It says in the Bible, where more, two or more are gathered, I will be there. So, 1 + 1 = 2, but when Jesus is there, it's 3. So, technically, 1 + 1 = 3. Get it? So, Tom, have you counted how many people are in here today? How many people are in here?
83.
83? Actually, it's 84. Okay, I'm going to need you to send that in an email to me and add Jesus on it, okay? So, when you go back to school, even though there's like 24 or 25 kids in your class, how many people are actually in there? 26, because no matter where you go, Jesus is always going to be with you. So always remember that 1 + 1 = 3, okay? Let's pray. Dear God, thank you so much for allowing us to enjoy your life and enjoy you with us no matter where we are. In your name we pray, amen.